Today we are going to see about characteristics features of urine in Metria medica. Part 2. First one, Mercar. They have bloody, brown, brick dust sediment in urine and they have albuminous urine. Nitric acid. They have scanty dark urine, turbid, looks like a remains of cider barrel. Osimum canum, they have red sand in urine. In Lyco also, they have red sand in urine. Then phosphoric acid, urine looks like milk mixed with jelly-like and they have bloody pieces in urine. Methylene blue, urine is of green color and it contains a large amount of blood. And then Ruta graveolens, they have green urine. And Sekel cornutum, urine is pale, watery or bloody in nature. Then Selenium metallicum, they have red, dark, red sandy sediment in urine. In Sepia, deposits a reddish clay colored sediment in urine. Then Lobelia inflata, they have deep orange red in color and copious red sediment in urine. And then Thalapsiperza, urine contains brick dust like sediment. And then Terebinth, blood thoroughly mixed with the urine, sediment like coffee grounds, cloudy, smoky, albuminous, profuse, dark or black. And now we are going to see about smells of urine. Urine with the odor of violet or thyrodinum, terebinth, copaiba, juniperus. And then urine smells like a cat's urine or violet tricolor, asparagus and kajiputam. Urine smells like horse urinus, nitric acid. And urine smells like valerianus, murex purpurea. And then urine has the odor of mascus, osimum canum. And then urine smell like golicus, cuprum oats. Thank you for watching. Dr. Taranya, Homeo.